Hey, beautiful people. Another glorious, glorious day. Sunday, fun day. We're going to train with my boy, Mike Morelli, kind of put it down and just get it cracking and popping. Squeeze it down. Another really important thing, we don't lift weights, we squeeze weights, that's it. 3 weeks from being cleared from the doctor to work out again. Now I'm feeling this. Pull-ups wake you up. One of the best photographers in America right there. That's my boy, Christopher Loomis. We'll talk, bro. Nice and full, nice and full. Good. Stretch it. Squeeze it. Your body's a work of art. You create it as we go. That's what we're doing. We're sculpting. Stretch it. Squeeze right in there. Come on. Stretch it. Squeeze and hold. Stretch it. Squeeze and hold. Full Sunday fun day in our sanctuary where we get down, where we make it happen. We got the cameras on us. We got the cameras on us. We got the cameras on us. More important, we got Mike working hard. You know, one of the things you do talk about all the time is intention, right? And so one of the things I do believe, we come in, have fun. Being in this gym, it's just awesome to be here. But as you say, have intention, I call a sense of purpose. Come in, let's do our work, make it fun. That's why you keep doing it, right? And then literally, this is a work of art. You always talk about being in your mom's basement you started. But this, we're gonna reveal all the goodness you have. We're gonna shave, shave, shave. What we're gonna be left with is this magnificent piece of work. That is Mike Morelli. There you go. Same contraction. Head up, pelvic foot up, boom. Breathe, beautiful. We're just using 50 pounds, it's not a lot of weight. But the intensity that brings with it. We're gonna fill your bodies up with so much blood, you're gonna be like, boom. We're gonna tie it up, population, and boom. Stretch it long, pull it in. You're almost lifting and just squeeze down. Yep. Lifting chest up, squeeze down. That's a quick workout. This is how we hustle with the boys, Mike Morelli. Anytime you go to the gym, it's your sanctuary to get it done, get the hustle on. Work hard, and more importantly, we hustle hard. And this is how we hustle. Hey, hey. We just had a great workout. We're training over at EOS or Gold's Gym. Me and my man, brother Mike Morelli, the back, I gotta tell you, we trained hard. So that was our Sunday fun day. We're about to reward ourselves with a good meal. We're going over to Protein House, one of our favorite food spots here in the Valley of the Sun. And I'm about to chat on some protein and some good fats. And really, it was all about intensity. We worked hard, we worked fast. And now we're gonna go reward ourselves by getting a good bite to eat. So always remember, you train hard, have lots of water because I'm parched right now. And after you work hard, you deserve to treat yourself to eat quality food. You are what you eat. Earn what you eat. We just did it. We'll be right back. the universe conspiring to bring people together. We're here at the Protein House, and I just ran into this guy named Steve from Canada. He's working out with one of the great guys online, Mac Newton, right? And what does Mac Newton do? Just lift people up, right?
Yeah, so Mac is not only my physical conditioning coach, but my mental.
That's a huge component, right?
That's what it's all about. You got to be strong mentally in order to be strong physically.
Where the mind goes, the body follows, right?
You bet.
Now, guys, let me understand. I first heard of Mac Newton literally 15 years ago. I'm in New York. My boy Rob Moore, who played for the Jets, got traded to the Arizona Cardinals. He started training with Mac. I got involved doing Mac workouts, and believe me, they were intense. There it is, Newton Fitness. The thing that makes Mac so special is his ability to take you to the next level. Next level confidence, everything starts from within, right?
Attitude is everything.
Attitude is everything. One thing you can tell the people out there to mentally get prepared to do their work.
Oh yeah, well, let's start off with attitude is everything. That's what Mac Newton has written on his wall. Attitude is everything in the house of discipline. Do what it takes, when it needs to be done, no matter what, whether you like it or not. And that's the most important.
What it takes, what needs to be done, attitude is everything. As I like to say, this is how we all hustle.